Hey guys, this is SuperGamer1121, and this is Donkey Kong Country 2 Diddy's Conquest. The last episode, we finished off Kremquay. We did it a little irregularly by doing two levels, and then the boss. That's just because there was an irregular amount of levels to how many episodes I normally put them in. Like, I put two episodes. I try to get done two levels each episode, but I didn't want to take the boss in its own separate video since it was going to take super fast. But with that all out of the way, we're ready to actually get on to the island. Last time I said we were on a ship, then we were in a cave, then we were in the swampy docks, and now we've physically climbed up onto the island here on Crazy Kremland. So let's begin this land, see what's in store. Got a lot of beehives, zingers, and Kremland? Alright, still can't get into Kremland, wherever Kremland is. So let's begin here with Hornet Hole, shall we? Okay, I'm sorry, I have to do it again. I have to do it one more time. This music is insane. This music is completely epic. It starts off so slow and hypnotic, and it just entrances, it just like takes you in to the whole entire level. Anyway, what we want to do is the mechanic of this level is this, is honey hives. Basically all the zingers from the first game have taken it up a notch, and now we've invaded their space. And the mechanic of these kinds of levels is we're going to be climbing a lot of honey walls. Is basically what we're going to be doing in here. There's going to be lots of zingers. There's going to be, throw you up. That sort of worked slowly but surely. Oh no, 10 seconds. Come on, come on, come on. Okay. There we go. Da-da-da-da. And luckily, all this stuff right here basically respawns for you once you're done with the bonus area. So if you want, you could just go into the bonus area the entire time and collect a bunch of banana coins if you're running low on banana coins, and also get 2 banana bunches and two banana bunches for 20 bananas trying to climb. It is a little confusing. Wow. Switch. Are you not gonna switch? Why aren't you switching? Okay. Is it just because we were at an angle? Because I just really quickly want to see what's up here. I'm pretty sure it's nothing since they just gave us a secret. Oh, listen to this epic part of the song. Watch, listen to this. Piano is so amazing. If you have the time, which I highly recommend you do, is go find it on YouTube, or you can find it on Spotify or iTunes. Crazy Group Trio. Go find their music. It is just, oh my god, it's so good. They do piano covers of DKC1 and 2, and they're just, oh my god, they're so mind-blowingly amazing. Anyway, down here I believe is a secret for us. I lied. I totally thought there was a secret there. Anyway, I'm back here. Okay, but seriously, go find their music, go listen to it. You will listen to it for just hours on end. You can just, oh my god, just listen to the soundtrack. Find it on YouTube, find it anywhere, and just listen to this amazing soundtrack. But I'm done praising the soundtrack, and let's get on with the actual level here. Like I said, this is the main mechanic. And, we do have this guy with us. Oh, come back. Oh, you better come. You know, I'm gonna save Barrel before I do anything else. No, I want, nope. We're just gonna have to just kill ourselves. Oh, no, I don't have Dixie now to go up and get our little spider friend. I can't believe I actually said spider friend. You do need him to access a secret area. Oh, good. We do have... Oh, that somehow worked. Not going to complain about that. I want to say there's something down here. I don't think there is. But just to be on the safe side, I'll meet you down here at the bottom. This is going to take a while. I like how there was nothing here at the bottom. I just thought there was going to be something right there at the top that we couldn't see. No, I was mistaken. Is there anything up here? No, there's not. Okay, we're going to bypass all of this. Oh, shoot. Oh, okay. Get you out of the way, but I think... Yeah. It's a really random place for a DK barrel, but it's a normal spot for the O of this level. Okay. Let's see what else we got here. If you don't pick up... I want to say his name is Squitter. I'm already forgetting his name. So, that shows how good I am with the knowledge of this game. But if you don't pick him up, it's not the end of the world. You can still traverse this entire level. Nope. I want my spider. I didn't think I was ever gonna say those words, but where did you go? No, where did you go? Come back here. Sir, come. Where did you go? No. Thank you. Does this DK barrel respawns? That's so bizarre. That's so weird. Okay, you know what? We're not gonna try to do fancy tricks. We're gonna... Actually, you know what we're gonna do? We're gonna kill you from far away. Yeah, that's what we're gonna do. I never thought I would say, don't kill my spider. Don't kill my speeder. But in this one case, I don't want you to kill my spider. Aha! There's something over this way, unless this is the way we're supposed to go, which I don't... Wait, so what's down here? Oh, this is just a hop up there. Okay, this is if you don't have Squitter and you have to navigate the level completely normally. I just thought there was going to be some kind of a secret down there, but it turns out there is no secret down there. There's a secret down here. Yeah, I think we want to stay down here because I'm pretty sure there's going to be something for us. I think you can already guess what it is. If we climb to the very top of this DK coin for this level, I'm just gonna pick up the rest of these bananas. Because you can never have too many bananas. Plus, I think I just got a life with the bananas. So that's another reason. Nothing over here, right? Nope, just checking. Okay, come back and hop all the way back up. Here's the N. Hop up. Here, There's totally something down here that I want to get. You're guarding something. Or maybe you're not guarding anything. Nope, you're not guarding anything at all. That was literally just, again, in case you don't have Squidder to make it through all of this level. Wait, what? Oh, okay, I see. These bananas lead you to another secret, I believe. Yes, it does. Our final secret. So I think we got the first secret at the very beginning, the DK coin, and this should be our last token of this level. Yep, see, this is the one that you need Squidder for, and I'm not doing so good, but that was really easy either way. Yeah, you need Squidder to get this DK creme coin, not DK coin. Well, you need... I don't think you need Squidder to actually get the DK coin. It would be nice, so you don't have to tank a hit. Where am I going? Where do I want to go from here? There shouldn't be anything else up here for us. This goes up pretty high. Oh, that's why. Okay. Where does it want us to go now? Because there was totally an area up here. And I'm thinking this is just a shortcut. What is this? I don't understand. Was there nothing up there at all? Was that just a trail of bananas? I want to actually find out. Nothing else up here. Okay, I guess that's just a shortcut then. Okay, I guess I'll just continue forward. Bum, 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 bum. Yeah, here we go. Take a free life, and then we should be... Yep, here we are. We are at the end of the level. Jump from up here. What do we get? Oh, we get the G, which means we get another extra life. 68 brings our total up to 69 lives. And this also should be 100% this entire level as well. What did I miss in this level? Oh, I think I know. I think I know. Wow. I completely forgot about this. Right where they have the first bonus level, you just drop down just a little bit, and there's the second bonus level. Yep. They really did that. When I was looking for a bonus level at the very beginning, I completely forgot to look right there. And with that, I will meet you back on the map screen. It's weird that they had a second N right there. Okay, there we go, 100% complete. Guys, I just want to say that after that level, I have 75 lives, like the count is 75 lives, which means I have 76 lives. And let me show you how many creme coins I have. 98. 98 creme coins. I'm one away from the cap. I literally do not need to pick up any more creme coins in the entire game, at least for right now. So I'm good. I could spend this money like I have so much money. I have so much of the money. In real life, do I have so much of the money? I don't. In this game, do I have so much of the money? Yeah, I do. I have so much. Anyway, I'm trying to decide because I've been recording for 26 minutes and we've only done one level, but let me show this off. Here's the second part of Crazy Kremland. Actual Kremland. I think we're actually going to take on this next level because I'm probably going to be cutting a lot out from this level. So let's continue on with this next part. Target Terror. This one is gonna be fun. This is probably another one of my favorite levels and some of my favorite music in the entire game. Remember the minecart stages from the first one? They upped it up a lot here. Here's what we gotta do. We have these barrels that we have to hit. You don't hit these barrels, the gates do not open for you. Gates don't open, you take a hit. If you're only one Kong, you automatically, lose that one life. Don't hit the X barrels, that will close them. I think you're getting the idea. First bonus areas right here. I remember that these levels, the ones that have this mechanic in them, Bramble? I don't remember this being a Bramble bonus stage. Anyway, as I was saying before I got distracted by this, is that they are so mean when they hide the bonus barrels in these levels. It's kind of mean. I know we're gonna have to go back into this one a few times to find it, because they're cruel when it comes to where they hide them. I want to say we missed one already. There's the DK coin. I knew that they hit something up in one of those things. That's where the DK coin is. That's how they hide stuff. Up in those areas down there. Jump up, hit that one. Boom, boom. I don't think there's anything down there. Whew, that's a close one. You gotta jump that one. Whoa, whoa. Whoa, you can get an extra life if you really want it. Oh, shoot. I hear him. Okay, he's right there. Anything over here? Alright. 77 lives. Let's check. That was a really fast level, so yeah, I could totally tack it on. Did we finish everything? No, we did not. So we have to go back in really quickly. And I think I know where I forgot something. Where the other bonus area is in this one. I think I know where it's at. Wow, I totally forgot that was the Lose a Life music in these roller coaster levels. Also, the bonus area was not where I thought it was. So, gotta double check again. Okay, right here, this guy. This guy right here. Follow him. Bonus area. Why would you think to follow him? I don't know. But anyway, we got a super fast roller coaster right here. Just hop your way all the way through this. It's pretty much timed, so you can't really mess this one up. But there we go. Now we've completed everything, I'm pretty sure. And I'll meet you. Oh, there's the G. If you're wondering where the G was. Anyway, that is the end of this level. Actually, we're pretty much right here at the end, so we might as well just finish it normally. I don't need that extra life. Right there. Let's hit this at the very end. Nope, we need to throw you up here. And what I get? Bananas. Ba-da-da-da-da. And there we go. That should be 100% completing everything in this one. Yes, it is. So we've 100% completed two levels, Hornet Hole and Target Terror, and the next one we've got more Bramble. Just when you thought you weren't going to hear that epic music anymore and be in such a fun, relaxing kind of level, we get more Bramble. So next time, more Bramble. Next time, more fun. Next time, more crazy Kremland. This is Super Gamer 1121 signing off, and I'll see you on the next one.